don't know. You cannot tell me that GP did not create massive fucking bad habits with Pyro players. With a straight face, it's just no way. To ask, so how would Pyro players fare nowadays with OGP? I can tell you how. Exactly how before. They would cry that Pyro's bad! Don't pick Pyro! Instead of the, why don't you have the gas pass of Pyro? So nobody would actually play Pyro. I swear to God. That's my belief, anyway. Still want a sandwich on explode. You throw a sandwich and teammate eats it, it explodes and kills the bots surrounding it. He says GP is not dominating games as Sky's resistance players are, but at the same time, he's just right with that, because most of the GP players are just fucking awful. You're a smelly Pyro. Good reasoning. Revenge. Guy's still alive. Bitch. Pretty much have to go over our main points. GP encroaches upon other class rules, design, making, sniper, and dominating point. This negates Pyro's weakness, encourages brain dead gameplay. What I miss? Well, all those arguments are apparently non-arguments. He just completely did not give a shit about the argument that gas passes kill your banner charges, uber charges, health and kill mechanics on everything that's gas. I have to commit to this. Leave that man alone, your penis. Wake up, demo. I just think you don't get to complain about other shit if you're totally fine with GP. You have no right to complain about other broken mechanics. If you're totally cool with gas passes, like that's not egregious. That's my only complaint. I mean, if he likes GP, then fine, alright, whatever. I don't agree that he's not seeing the degeneracy it brought upon this fucking game mode, but you can't shit on like other ways. Split them, devil man! See that spy? And I hate him. Fuck out of here. Oh. What a fucking mess. And the bomb reset. Cool! Thank you for that, Gaben! Welcome back, Demo Man. Did you sleep well? Don't we all? Rest in peace, engineer. My apologies, I wanted some cozy curb stumps and not smelly off classes that lack my PC. Okay. Then we switched to NG and apparently it didn't refund before that. Fantastic. How is everyone so fucking weak? He killed that NG for no reason. Now we have more NGs to deal with. Epic. Could've just ignored that guy, whacking his disabled sentry. Nah. Or gas the engine and die for it. Good choice. Okay. Thank you. Right, so I was allowed to get that kill. We can make that a bind. Did that guy just taunt because he killed someone downstairs? Did I see that right? Thank you for that. Nice roller coaster. Airblast roller coaster. He's stuck on me. Trigger! Just awkwardly looking at each other. Well! What, the demo man is fine. Not even looking at the demo man. Maybe he's drunk. Let's go full penetration. Like, you know. It's that extra pizzazz. Good use of a gas parcel right there. He would have not been able to kill that Force of Nature support scout without that, clearly. critical nutrition's intake. Knocking me back, fools. Know what they need on these ceilings? They need some spikes. I need a grinder on the ceiling. Yo, imagine that. I'm gonna make a map. There's gonna be a grinder on the ceiling. I'm gonna have these blast guys around one of my missions. And they're gonna blast you into the ceiling and grind your ass up. That's gonna be fun, huh? That's why I have the best ideas. The best ideas. The best ideas. Look at that amazing ability of the Pyro to kill everything after he got killed. I wish I had that ability. Third wave of crit boost guys and get shit on. Fuck yeah. Amazing. Well, considering you're playing the right map this time around, probably, you'll most likely get something. Maybe a pan. Or an Australian. Or one of those garbage fabricators that everyone wants. Maybe a hat too, imagine that. Or some paint. You like paint? Power overwhelming! They can see the future, you know? It's like that one movie I forgot its name of, but... What the shit? Oh yeah, brother. Ass. No, I was just about to eat. I can't believe this shit. We can repair it, but it's empty, so... You see that? Explosive wrench? Pretty cool. No, not the bats! give me some explosive bullets. Or a class with the ability to crowd control. How many times did that pyro die? Still hitting 100k. Still extremely underwhelming.